Everyone, in this tutorial I am going to make a mouse shell, and for this I need a few designs, and on top plane I am going to sketch an ellipse. Sketch a circle. Circle here and circle again up there, and deselect, change it 150. This one 200, and select those two circles together. Extra arcs, exit the sketch, and I am going to make a plane of right plane and make it -100 and the sketch. Make a circle, deselect, and make it as 80, exit the sketch. Sorry, delete both the time and this one, delete, make a sketch on top plane, make a datum plane of top plane, and 100 is okay, and the sketch, and make a circle, draw a circle, select, and change the dimension as 80. Now I am going to sketch on right, on front plane sketch, and project the circle here and the circle there. Okay, close, and make a line from here or deselect, make a line from that point down here to that point. Deselect and make a corner between two. And change it as 20, and or maybe more, 30. And delete the projected lines, delete, delete, and exit the sketch, and make another sketch out in front, and project again that line and that arc, and make a line down here vertical and connect to that edge and make a corner and the radius 30, and delete the projected lines . Select and delete . Exit . Now we are going to make a sketch on right plane and project the okay sketch and project the curves close and make an arc from this point to this point and you see that it is parallel or tangents to that part, and make a corner between this and this. No, it is not. Delete the projected lines, delete and exit and make another sketch on the right plane again, sketch and project the arcs close and make a arc, and it is tangent and it is okay. Uko. No, not exit. Edit the definition and delete the projected lines. Exit the sketch. Now we are seeing the standard orientation and we are going to rotate it, and the sketch 6 is not as I wanted. Project that arc, close and move that line to that, move that point to that point. Okay, it doesn't accept. Delete, project that arc, close and make an arc from this point to this point, and it is tangents there and it is okay. And delete the very sharp there. I am going to delete that one, and I'm going to make a line down here and deselect and make it as 40. Now I can make it is okay because it is tangents here that I want, and I make a corner between this and this. Okay, now I am going to change this one as 30. And I am going to trim that one and that one, and trim that one and that one. Okay, now we have our design. Now I am going under insert boundary in the curve first direction. I am going to select that one and select that one. Okay, keep control key, select those two, and in second I am going to select that one and keep control key that one, and also select that one, and also select that one. That change, I am going to remove it, and as you see, you have already your design. Exit the sketch. Now you have your mouse shell. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.